I think we've seen you since you, in fact, were with the Yardbirds. So let's quickly catch up on the story. You left them for what reason?
I was very, very ill, and I kept hanging them up with excuses about I'll be better, and there was no way I could carry on, so they had to carry on without me.
Yeah.
Which left me without a job. And when I recovered, I wanted to play again.
Yeah.
So I got a band together. On the command that I was doing a tour of the Small Faces.
Yeah, how much notice did you get?
About a week altogether, but by the time I got the group together, it was only about a day's rehearsal.
Yeah.
And I had to stop it, you know, stop the tour instantly because the musicians weren't powerful enough.
You came off it?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And now what have you done? Have you reformed?
Yes, I've completely reformed the group and added another couple of members, so the sound's all there now.
You have, of course, made a record?
Yes.
But not with the group?
No, not with the group. They were session men.
Yeah, and the title of it is what?
Hi Ho Silver Lining.
But you do it with your new band?
Yes, I do.
Okay, let's hear it.
Live this week for the very first time is a new band founded by ex-Yardbirds guitarist Jeff Beck. And here they are right now with their opening number, Let Me Have You, Baby.
Let me love you, baby. Try my boy. Hey!
none of this moody, bluesy, hairy kind of sound from the Jeff Beck outfit right now, and an item titled Stone Crazy.
Darling, you must be stone cold crazy to treat me the way you want to do.
Yeah. You know what? You can roll me, baby. I just tell you.
Is provided by the fabulous Jeff Beck, and it's groovy. Title of this one, This Morning.
Thank you. let me down so low.
Thank you. to heaven if you break my heart. So be very careful not to make us part. You won't get to heaven if you break my heart. Oh no.
Jeff Beck's version of the tune called You'll Never Get to Heaven. Last song of the afternoon from Jeff Beck. Rod Stewart vocalizing here. And it's called You Shook Me. Tales of Mickey Waller, who happens to be playing the drums on this particular number. You Shook Me.
You Shook Me.
More lunatic guitar playing from Jeff Beck, and that's called You Shook Me.
me, baby.
He's just nipped out for a couple of minutes, actually, to attend to something very near to his heart. Be back in about 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, would you believe, 10 minutes? No.
Show me all my love.
and all seem to want to spread away. Yes, she does. I have got the sweetest, oh, of the sweetest to lay. And she know how to spread her wings. When she put her arms around me, I get
Jeff Beck Group, and that was Sweet Little Angel. Love.
All kinds of good reaction. Whoa, whoa, whoa.